Artist Jondavid De Leon grew up literally making a mark on his city, but soon he learned he could use his skills for something more beautiful than just graffiti. His work is the latest improvement here at Windridge Park. Take a look at how he transformed this community space into a work of art.
You're talking to a high school dropout and a self-taught artist. I started as a young kid doing graffiti on walls, and now I'm an entrepreneur and a business owner. We have a passion at Champions Media to teach that to the inner city at-risk kid who I was once. These ones are interesting because they're beautification projects for the community and for the neighborhood that it's in.
You guys been to the park, right, some of you?
We went to Alton Elementary School and Allen High School. We talked to students every day for 4 days, showing them the process of murals, process of beautification. The kids had some great feedback, some wonderful ideas. There was so many dancing pizzas and butterflies and animals, and I had fun talking with them and getting their ideas and their input, color schemes, and just their questions they had. They're so inquisitive, and there was so many conversations that we had with the city, planning and with the kids. I came up with a few different designs, renditions, and then from those we honed it down, funneled it to this one here that we're painting. Park fall kind of leaves and clouds, then the name of the park, Windridge Park, on the front, bold and vibrant colors. It's something that's gonna make this wall pop and stand out.
This mural is among more than 24 public artworks scattered throughout our city. You can find a mobile guide to all the public art in Allen at cityofallen.org/public art. Simply tap on the colorful markers to learn more about each piece or use the map to plan a trip to see it in person.